Today we're going to talk about the spinal cord stimulation. It's a very interesting time to talk about this topic because there is a lot of innovations that have happened just in the last few years. We had last year published the 12 months results of the new system. A total of 171 patients were randomized between the new therapy, the high frequency stimulation at 10 kilohertz versus the traditional. The patients with the high frequency stimulation obtained much better results.